Assalamualaikum, welcome to Soul Sisters Kitchen. Today I am making Saravle. Saravle is a Kokni delicacy and it is made in two ways, either the sweet or the savoury. So I'll be making the sweet version today. The ingredients for Saravle are here. This is Saravle, I got this from India. Then the second thing that is I'll be using is ghee, some cardamom powder. Then I have boiled 2 tablespoons of milk. And I have added saffron in this. I'll be using a pinch of salt, water as required, and sugar for sweetness. Then I have taken sliced almonds, sliced pistachio, sliced cashewnuts. So let's start on the recipe. Bismillah. I've heated some ghee here. In that I'll put the cardamoms. Then I'll add the saravle and on a slow heat I'll roast them till they turn light brown. So as you can see, the color has turned brown, lighter brown. So I'll add water now. Then I'll add a pinch of salt in this and sugar. Now I'll let this boil. So as you can see, most of the water has dried off. So now I'll add the saffron milk and some pistachio, some cardamom, some almonds and some cashewnuts. I'll be also adding the cardamom powder right now. I'll just mix this. And I'll simmer the gas to low and I'll cover and cook this for 6 to 7 minutes. So let's check on after 6 to 7 minutes. So this is ready. This should be the consistency and this is ready to serve now. So this can be served in two ways, either with boiled eggs or just plain as it is. It's totally up to you how you want. So the saravles are ready to serve now and I have garnished them with some almonds, pistachio and cashew nuts and with boiled eggs. For the exact quantity of the ingredients you can go through the description box that will be there below the video. And that's it from me. Do subscribe our channel and do try our recipes, give us feedback. Inshallah we'll come up with new recipes soon. Till then, masalam.